about to leave for the Mall of America.
We got all our bags in the car. Hi, Molly. Marissa.
It's a 6-hour car drive. So worth it. About to leave for the Mortal Instruments Mall tour. I'm with my friend Molly, who's going to be camping out with us if we have to camp out. So we're prepared. I have my twin sister Marissa and my father. So we're going to be driving 6 hours to go meet the cast, even though they're coming here about 2 days later. Okay, I'm vlogging. Oh my gosh, Colin, you're so cute. My dogs are wanting to go, but they can't go. We got to the hotel. Well, almost. We're still in the car, but we're here.
And literally, that's the mall.
Oh, it looks like a nice hotel. Look at it.
About to go scope out the mall for the Mall of America, and we're gonna go see where everything's going to be held, what events are to be held where, and we're really excited because maybe the cast might be staying at our hotel. We do not know yet, but if they are, we're gonna be ready and scoping out the whole entire lobby, not like creepers, just dedicated fans. So yeah.
Just like creepers.
Just like creepers. Okay, we'll see you guys in a bit.
Shouldn't even be in a mall.
Waiting in line for the Mall of America, it's about 6:30 and there's a pretty decent line right now.
Too loud.
There's more people, you just can't see them.
Yeah,
so it looks like we're gonna be camping out. So I met some pretty cool followers here. Do you guys wanna say hi?
Hey!
That's Miranda and Lily. And she spells her name like Lily Collins.
Yep.
They're pretty cool.
We're
using British accents because like 100 people like at least asked us today why, like what's the signing. So now we're making some fun with it. We're gonna say blood drive next. We should say blood drive in a British accent. It's so much fun. We're seeing them set up the Mortal Instruments sort of set up here at the Mall of America. It's like 10 o'clock at night and we're still here. Everything's still booming here. Here's Miranda, one of my followers. We're just hanging out. I see, there we go. It's so cool. Yay. There's literally nobody in the Mall of America right now.
Another good designer, great news.
This is because it's about 11 o'clock at night. The mall will be closing in about 4 hours because they're keeping it open for people to go to the bathroom and whatnot at 2 o'clock in the morning. Plus the bars are still open. So I'm gonna go take a quick shower and then I'm gonna go back to my spot in line. Oh, and then I'm gonna go back in line and then at 2 o'clock in the morning I'm gonna go head back to the room, get all clarified, and then go wait in line. So technically I'll be getting hopefully around 2 hours of sleep if possible. So yeah. Molly is in her cocoon.
I can get sleep.
She has a chair too. I have the ground. The ground and me are best like this. My back's so bad. Okay. Well, we'll talk to you in a little bit. Just took a shower, now I'm going to be heading back to the line, and then I'm going to be coming back in about 2 hours from now to go and get clarified for the event, so that should be fun. I'm going to try to go to bed somewhat, even if that's not possible. That my phone call. I'll say cocoon. So right now we're waiting in line. It's about, what time is it, Molly?
It is 8:04.
Yeah, so it's 8:04 and we are just sitting here. I'm advertising. Follow me. I'm in my Clary outfit and I'm getting some strange looks, but I guess that's because I recognize this outfit and kind of get second best. I've walked by so many people and they're like, is that Clary? I'm like, Yeah, they know me. People are like, I think they're scared to come up because they're worried maybe it isn't me, but in Chicago they weren't scared. Us Chicagoans are very much people. So yeah. That's pretty much it. Hopefully my curls will stay. I'll love it if they do. I'm really tired right now. I'm in my sleeping bag actually right now. So yeah, that's it for right now. Yeah. Hi.
31, 32, 33.
You're like dismissing. Hi!
It's about 9 o'clock right now. The line's becoming pretty decent in size. There's a lot of people here right now.
Really? Oh, well, yeah.
Starting to wrap around, and those are probably the people who do not sleep over. And I'm starting to stutter because I'm super cold and super tired. Want to say hi?
Hi.
Yeah, we're in the front of the line. We're awesome. I'm fourth or third, something like that. And then, yeah. So we're gonna wait a little bit more, and they're getting out this like photo taking opportunity where you get to take pictures of some of the props, and that's gonna be pretty cool. But I want my prop to be Jamie Campbell Bauer because I'll take a picture with him and Lily together with me as a like little child. That would be weird. Okay, I'm done. I'm tired. So we just got a t-shirt because we were waiting in line for such a long time, and we get to ask the cast a question, and they give us little slips, and I'm not sure if we get to actually ask them it or if they're going to randomly draw it, but I asked them what was the hardest scene to film in the movie, so I'm crossing my fingers that they're going to answer it because that'll be pretty cool. My hair's messed up. I'll show you guys the t-shirt later because it's pretty snazzy. Okay, we're about 30 minutes away until we get to actually enter the rotunda in the Mall of America. So, finally, the moment we've been waiting for has finally come, almost in 2 hours. So, we'll see you then. We're walking to the rotunda where we're going to meet the cast and go to the Q&A and be really awesome.
Are you
videotaping?
And I haven't walked in a single file line in like 4 years. Honestly, no, like 10. Almost there. Yeah, sorry, we're like...
Oh my god.
Look at it, look at it.
Look at Jamie Banks.
For what?
We're literally the first people in line. Now inside the rotunda, and now we're going to be waiting for the cast for about 2 hours. We have a pretty good view, but I'm going to try to get more into the middle, so wish me luck.
Thank you guys so much again for coming out to the Mall of America today. Asbestos and dripping water everywhere, and we had to do this fight sequence high intensity. were flipping and fighting, and I was crawling, running around with a vampire gun in 6-inch leather boot, over the knee heels, and a tight mini dress.
So disheveled. It's time to go home now, and I'm so happy. Just a 6-hour car drive, and home sweet home. Then tomorrow is my only break day before I go on another Mortal Instruments small tour, where I'm going to be going to the Chicago stop. I'm stumbling over my words. Finally, on my way back home after a very eventful day and a half at the Mall of America. I'll be doing a little like posting when I get home about just an overview of what we did, and then I'm going to be posting all the videos I took while I was at the Mall of America, which are a lot, and I'll be posting some videos that other people took of me when I was getting my stuff signed, because it's like funny reaction from the cast. So I'll get back to you guys with that later on, and right now I'm gonna go to sleep because I only had 4 hours of sleep. I'm very grumpy.
We are very tired.
Yeah, I'm tired. We slept on concrete. So. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a few hours, I think.
I'll prove that I am strong. Won't let myself believe that what we feel is wrong. I finally see what you knew was inside me all along. And that behind this soft exterior lies a warrior.